Once upon a time, in a deep and ancient forest, crafty goblins faced the truth about the darkness in the big wooden house.
It had come for the wise princess, driving her mad and causing her to attack them.
When they started asking questions about the princess in the darkness, the goblins realized that no one else in the forest wanted to know the truth.
So they dug and searched and asked hurtful questions, learning more about the wise princess than they had ever hoped to.
But the search took its toll. The darkness was proving too much for Sister Goblin, and yet Brother Goblin kept diving deeper and deeper until Sister Goblin finally said, "Enough."
And that was how the goblins found themselves separated again, hurt and confused, with so many unanswered questions and too many opened wounds. He's right. Time to get my shit together. How did we go from being so alike to total opposites? I gotta think about something else. Now would be a good time to stop smoking and maybe do a detox at 12. Wish I could just book a one-way ticket to the other side of the world. There's not enough concealer in the world to erase the night I had. Good to know I look just as bad as I feel. Never could bring myself to send these. Whenever I tried to tell him how much I missed him, it felt unfair. I miss the slopes. Eddie looks so young here. The days have gotten so short. It's gonna be a long winter. What the? Probably eat something. God, I feel so weak. Eddie looked pretty concerned when I came home last night. I should have talked to him about what happened, but what the hell was I supposed to say? I'm glad he never pushed me to change my last name. Still can't believe Eddie never told me he was paying for fireweed. That was a good memory, even though Tyler couldn't come. Eddie must have been back and forth to Juneau all the time to these shows before he got stuck here taking care of me. This is personal. Haven't heard him play in a while. It just sits there collecting dust. A secret keeper in her secret keep. Maybe there's something in the Book of Goblins that'll help me figure this out. Maybe there's something in the Book of Goblins that'll help me figure this out. Something's not right.
What is this?
He doesn't like this kind of attention, but he really does so much for the community. I need to get all that paperwork together. Maybe that'll help me focus and clear my head. I wish you could just change your mood as easily as a record. I wish Eddie's mom could have taught me how to do this. I can't really eat anything right now. Eddie says there's a plant for every pain, except heartache. Must be great to feel like you belong somewhere. Anywhere. I so don't want to go back to the station. Not after yesterday. I wonder if I'll ever hear from Tina again. What if I just packed a bag and left? Never looked back. God, the world feels so fucking small right now. I've gotta find a way to get out of- Eddie loved his Mishka so much. I haven't had any time to sketch lately. I don't feel like listening to anything right now. I wonder what Tyler's up to out at the house. I wish Eddie's mom could have taught me how to do this. A secret keeper in her secret keep. No way. It worked. So many months of snow boots ahead. Here's the file. Just need my ID and pay stubs. Okay.
We were family, Allison. How could you do this to me? Fuck.
I've got to think about something else. Focus. ID and pay stubs. I got pretty lucky with this job. Dessa and Tom really took a chance on me. Well, now they know everything about me but my blood type. Where did I stash my pay stubs? And where did my wallet end up last night? I told him I wanted to stop messing with those memories, but he wouldn't listen.
Brother, sister, we look out for each other. That's what you said. But you don't mean what you say, do you? They're just words. You left me, Allison, all alone and scared.
I can't deal with this right now. This isn't real. He isn't real. Not here. That was sweet. I'm so not hungry, though. Not here. I could do my laundry. Ugh. Maybe later.
This place was never much more than a bachelor pad, huh? There was so much I planned to do. All those sacrifices I made. And how do you repay me? Lying to my face? You're not my child. My clan deserves better.
This never happened. It's just brain vomit. Just grab your pay stubs so you can get the hell out of here. What if I just packed a bag and left? Never looked back. All my recent pay stubs should be in that folder in my room. I can't leave without all my application stuff. Brain vomit. Just grab your pay stubs so you can get the hell out of here. What if I just packed a bag and left? Never looked back. All my recent pay stubs should be in that folder in my room. Can't leave without all my application stuff.
Marianne.
Yeah, maybe that could work. I hope he'll talk to you, though. He's never been the best at opening up to new people. You sure?
Yeah, of course. I don't mind trying if it might patch things up between you two.
Oh shit, I'm gonna be late for my lunch with Dee. I still need to change and stuff, but I can drop you off at the store if you want.
Sure, thanks.
No, Michael, thank you for listening. I mean it.